The Director General, Mr. Martin Zimamweli, had an engagement meeting with district directors and principals from Ilembe, Pinetown, and Umlazi districts on the 24th of April at Beth Sedia Ministries International in Phoenix.
Mr. Kari Mula is the acting director for IQMS Directorate. Acting director for IQMS Directorate from the Chief Directorate Teacher Development. Yeah. And then the gentleman who's carrying a camera is Mr. Nkuna, Zalama Nkuna. He's from the Department of Communication, or Chief Directorate Communication in the department. And then I have got the director in the office of the Director General, who's been chasing you out of your tea and some sandwiches, getting you to the hall so that we start. She comes. Mrs. Mataole Ramahapi, the director in the office of the Director General. The point that I like emphasizing: infrastructure is not an indicator of performance in education. It's an enabler, right? People don't want to hear what I'm saying. When these provinces move, national moves.